What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Strap back with another YouTube video. In this YouTube video, I'll be showing you guys how to do the free tattoo glitch, unlimited tattoo glitch, whatever you want to call it. But basically, in this glitch, you'll be able to get like whatever tattoo you want in the game for free on any character. There's no like fucking, what did I say? It's nothing like you have to have. All you need to have is a my player, really. So basically, what I'm doing now is getting all the tattoos I want to put on my character. And once you do that, you can just like put place. And once you place the tattoos, basically when you get done placing them and putting them everywhere you want to, you want to press RB and LB. Yeah, RB and LB to like rotate your character into the little mirror. You'll know what I'm talking about when you see it. But put them in the little mirror and make sure he go in the middle part. He can't go in the sides or the glitch will mess up. And once you do that, they should spawn you outside. And you know you did the glitch right when you spawn outside. Dang, I can't talk. But when you spawn outside, it's going to put you... When you spawn outside, you're supposed to go back in the tattoo shop. And once you go in, you'll know you did the glitch right if it's like the camera's weird. It's like you're on top of something. Like, you'll know what I'm talking about when you see it. And when you do that, all you want to do is go to... When you go back in, go to miscellaneous and get the free 2K tattoo that costs zero VC. Zero VC. The 2K tattoo. Just go to miscellaneous. And once you do that, you want to place and buy the tattoo for free. And when you walk out, you will have every tattoo that you want to do the glitch with on. So, yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, like this glitch, and text me if you want more glitches. Peace.